High vibes. I just wanted to make a quick video today about the power of love and how what it can really do for you. You know, a lot of people underestimate the power of love. Like, you know, you can connect on such a deeper level with so many things just through love. Like, love frequency is like throughout, I'm not going to say everything, but as far as I've come to an understanding of is it's throughout most things. So like when you like connect with it and you start seeing it within other people, within everything around you, like when you go and you're talking with somebody and you connect with that love that's within them, that's within you, and you actually make that connection, like it, like that's a powerful feeling there. And like it could also help in situations to where like you might be arguing with a person, or you know, saying you might need to really have a serious conversation with someone, but you know, they're not taking you seriously, or you know, there's all kinds of situations and different things for it. You know, that's for you to go out and do your own inner search and research on, as far as you know, spread, you know, connecting with that love there. But once you actually do make that connection, like it can make you feel like, not feel, it will make you like understand things on a deeper level. And like you can really like connect with people to the point where you can rise above like just the like, you know, the little small talk. Most people talk like just small talk. Nobody really has real conversations anymore, you know. And when you do, you know, and you start, you know, connecting on that level, it will open so many doors for you. Like a lot of the little things that made you angry before, like that won't even matter. Like, you know, getting angry about this little small thing over here, why was I even angry about that? You know, because you're connected with that love, that real love, you know, that real love. So I just wanted to make a video with you guys, you know, just saying, you know, keep connecting with the love in others and the love in nature, and just, you know, keep spreading that truth of love within us, and, you know, do your own inner search on it, and you'll come to certain conclusions. So, peace in and out, my full love, high vibes.